My husband keeps coming home from his bike rides with bags full of puffballs.
We have many species, from marble size to bigger than a basketball, but all can be used similarly.
You want to make sure the flesh is white and even textured, not turning yellow or brown.
This is not a puffball, and it's not edible.
Notice the cap and stem forming inside.
I like to peel puffballs before sautéing, breading and baking, or grilling.